Next, we're going to take a look at the park function. Park locks the value of a channel or an address. It cannot be changed by any console operation, including subs, playbacks, Grandmaster, or the blackout key. Parked values won't be recorded, and you can park a category or individual parameters. Let's look at parking in live first. So make sure you're back out in your live area. I'm going to type 4 and 6 at 50, park, enter. And you'll notice that I will get little P's in those channels telling me that they're parked. I also get a notification at the top of all of my displays that channels are parked. And I'm gonna go to Q9 really quick and we can take a look at this. If I don't specify a value and just say 127, park enter, I'm gonna park all of those channels' parameters at their current value. So because 127 was sitting at all of its home values, I'm not gonna be able to override any of those now that they're parked. I can park just specific components of fixtures. So I'm gonna say 121, shift and color to get that on the command line. Park, enter. That's gonna park just the color. I can park addresses as well, not just channels. So if I say address 5 at 75, park, enter, that's gonna park that address. And you can also see that my notification at the top of my monitors indicates that now I have both parked channels and addresses. If we wanna remove a park from a channel, we can just say 4, park, enter, and that's gonna ask me if I wanna unpark those channels. I hit enter again, and that will remove the parked value. With a clear command line, if I hit park, enter, it's gonna ask me if I wanna unpark, and I hit confirm, it's going to remove all of my parked channels. You'll notice that my indicator at the top of my monitor still says parked addresses. If I wanna unpark my addresses, I have to be explicit about that. So I'll say address, park, enter, enter again will unpark any parked addresses. If we wanna look at our park display, double hit your park button, and that's gonna open up that tab. You can also hit the add a tab if you'd like and find the park tab. In the blind park display, changes happen instantaneously and I don't have to append the park command. So if I say 2 at 85, enter, that's gonna park that channel immediately at 85%. I can also say address 34 at 75, that's gonna park that address. And what's nice is it will tell me what channel that address belongs to and which parameter that address is controlling. If I wanna remove parked values in the park blind display, I can just say 2 at enter, that's gonna remove that value. And I can do the same thing with address 34 at enter.